Are you a freelancer or just a normal person that is confused on how to withdraw your PayPal money? Well, this video is for you, so keep watching. But first, subscribe to my channel and support me on this. Click the notification icon so you can receive notification. So let's get started. How to link Gcash to your PayPal account and withdraw your PayPal money using Gcash. Okay, let's go ahead. First, open your Gcash account. So let's check. As we can see here, my PayPal is not yet linked to my Gcash account. There, you can see that I cannot withdraw my PayPal money to my Gcash. So I will be teaching you on how to link your Gcash account to your PayPal money or to your PayPal account. So first, click on the icon there and then go to my account and then tap on PayPal. So first you need to put in your email address. So mine is there. And then next, it will lead you to the PayPal login page. So you just need to log in with your PayPal account because you need to authorize Gcash. So I will be logging in to my PayPal account, as you can see. So there, once you click on next, you will receive a confirmation message from Gcash, inside the Gcash, but it's from PayPal, that you have successfully linked your Gcash account to your PayPal account. So let's check if my PayPal account is already linked to my Gcash. Just tap on cash in. This is the way on how to withdraw your PayPal money using Gcash. So first, tap on cash in, and then you need to choose PayPal to Gcash. So there, you will see a page where you will be putting in your amount, the amount that you wish to withdraw from PayPal to Gcash, and you can also see there your available balance from your PayPal account. So I don't have any balance from PayPal, so I will not withdraw anything today. So but there, that's how to withdraw your PayPal money using Gcash, and that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Hope this helps for those who are asking. And if you need to register to Gcash or you still don't have a Gcash account, just watch my first video on Gcash tutorial. Again, my name is Dennis. Thank you for watching and have a great day.